Are y'all excited?
Yes, I'm so excited.
Yes. We are going down to Atlanta to catch our flight.
We stopped off and got some breakfast this morning, first thing. We were actually supposed to fly out of Chattanooga, and that flight got canceled because of snow. So now we're making our way down to Atlanta, and so that's the only flight that we need. And we're just going straight into SNA, and we'll be in California. So super excited, really excited to finally go back to Disneyland. It's been several years. When me and Joe went for our first time, it was back in 2018, and we expected to go back with the kids pretty soon after that, but you know, life happens. So we're really excited to finally be taking the kids to Disneyland, and I think we're gonna have a great time.
Beautiful sunrise this morning. It's about 7:45 and we're pulling into the Atlanta airport.
Of course.
As usual. And after all that that you did not see, that was very lengthy process, we're getting on the plane.
Woo!
One of the main reasons why we fly out of Chattanooga normally, the Atlanta security checkpoint, bag check, everything just takes so much longer. Yeah.
To welcome you to Orange County, where the local time is 11:27 a.m. Please stay seated.
We just landed in Santa Ana, John Wayne Airport, and we're really excited.
Yeah.
Anna and Sarah. How was the flight, Mom?
Really, really good.
You slept for a little bit, didn't you?
Yeah, kind of.
Yeah. Yeah. It was nice. I like the long flights.
It was comfortable. The temperature was great in here. The food was good, you know, for like what they have right now. It was the sandwich was good. I'm glad that it's still serving something.
Something, yeah.
It went good.
4 hours, 12 minutes.
Coming off the jet bridge, I'm going to get our bags, and then our rental car, and we'll be on our way.
Yeah.
Woohoo! There they are.
All right.
Woohoo! And we're here.
Vacay
mode. Let's go.
Is this Disneyland?
Then you'd like to Disneyland Drive.
Here we go.
We're about to be in the bubble.
This is the...
It literally says Disney up there.
Disneyland Drive Hotels.
That's where we're going.
I can see it a little bit, yeah.
Disneyland.
I can see it more now.
In a quarter of a mile.
This is so exciting. How excited are y'all?
So excited.
Matthew, I can't see you.
So excited, and look at Galaxy's Edge back there.
I know, that's weird for us because we don't have Galaxy's Edge at like Magic Kingdom like they do. They have theirs at Disneyland. Ours is at Hollywood Studios.
Because
so.
Disneyland is just one big
park. Came in the other way when we stayed here last time. I remember coming in this way.
Yeah, we came in.
Four cents wrote to me, maybe the next Adventures Campus at Pixar.
I've never seen those palm trees. There's the Disneyland Hotel way over there.
Whoa!
Yes! Gotta get a shot of the Disneyland Hotel sign. We had a great time when we stayed at the Disneyland Hotel before, didn't we? I just love everything in walking distance.
It's right there, yeah.
Yes, it's just so perfect.
13 minutes to the gate of Disneyland.
Yes.
Same to DCA.
And the bag check, that was like so easy to go through.
It is.
Yay!
Look at it, guys.
Disneyland Hotel!
Woohoo!
Turn left on Disneyland Hotel.
Here we go.
Hotel.
I need a camera for their faces and for getting the hotel sign.
I mean, is this the first hotel I open at Disneyland?
There's the Mickey Minnie statue. You remember that?
Yes.
I thought this was the only hotel of the entire Disneyland.
No, there's the Grand California.
Yay. Here we go. Stepping through. All right, we're gonna go over here and make sure we go ahead and just get a key card for our room. Just got our key card for the room, and it is in here in this little thing, and we are going to be in, we're gonna be in Adventure, the Adventure building. I think that's where me and Joe were before, 2045. So second floor. Yeah, I think me and Joe, me and Daddy were in the Adventure Tower before. Yes, the Mickey hat. I'm sad we're missing this with the boys. We don't know where they're gonna be.
Look, Small World.
I'm ready to get to our room and then we can call for our luggage. Okay, we are 2045, so it looks like we're gonna be. No, wait, we're at the start. We're not at the end, we're at the beginning. Here we go. Yeah, we're right next to the elevator. That's perfect.
I want to open the door.
Okay, hold on just a second. Okay, here's the card. Okay, so just hold it up. Should turn green. And here we go. Our room for the week. Look at this. So exciting. Yes, mask off. Thank you.
So cool.
All right, let's turn on some lights in here. Oh, you need to see the coolest thing, which is that this lights up here.
Really?
Let's see, I gotta remember, how do we do that? Not that.
I have an idea.
There we go. Look.
Whoa. Wow. This clock.
Let's do a bit of a room tour. Okay. Open up.
Okay, the closet.
Extra pillow, blanket.
Oh, and it also has.
This is Hannah's room.
Also has like.
This is Hannah's room.
What is this? Is this the pond?
Hey. I'm just gonna be like Harry, where you're like under the closet under the stairs. And let's look at the bathroom. Look at this. Two sinks. Oh, look at the Mickey hand. Isn't that cute?
This is the biggest bathroom.
Oh, I remember this from before, and you got the nice separate toilet. And here's the bathtub. Shower. Here's another view of the bathroom area, and some extra towels under there. And then there's a full-length mirror. And our luggage is here. Now we've got our luggage in the room. And we have our own beds. And Hannah, you wanna go jump on the bed?
With my shoes on.
Go for it.
Yeah!
Hannah said she claimed that one for whatever reason. She's claimed that one.
I like it right.
Look at the pretty picture of Walt.
That's why I claimed this
Disneyland.
One. I wanted this one.
Yeah. And then we have the beautiful fireworks.
Oh, I want to play some music.
Look at the bedding. You can see like stars and Mickey's.
There's the music.
And look at the carpet.
Yeah.
Look at that. We also have this is a pull out. It turns into a bed. And we have another nice black and white. Oh, look at the lamp. We have Mickey's all over the place, huh? And let's look at our view. Okay, so from this view where we are, we can actually see a little bit of the monorail creeping through. It's kind of hard to see. Can you see it?
I can.
The monorail is creeping through there. And then, yeah, creeping through. And I think that this is where the bag check is. Okay. So we're like really close to it. So we should be able to come right out here and walk out. Yeah, the boys are in the Frontierland building. So. Just us
girls in this room for the week. And so excited for so much fun at Disneyland. Woo!
And first ride I want to do tonight is Alice in Wonderland.
Let's get over to Disneyland. Let's have a little magic. What do we say for Disney? Bippity,
boppity, boom!
How exciting!
Look at the monorail!
I see the monorail and then the big balloons. That's just like perfect, perfect. Classic Disney.
Oh, I love it. There goes monorail. That's the one we saw earlier with that cool Mickey graphic. I love that. I just realized you can ride the train.
I know.
Our Magic Kingdom.
Yeah, they don't have it at Disney World right now.
Oh yeah, you gotta get your map. We got in, snapped a couple of very quick photos, and about to go in through the tunnel under the train station. So what?
Show us the map. Let's see Matthew and the map. Got your Disneyland map.
Yeah, let's look what it, and see what it has in here.
Here you leave today. Into the world of yesterday, tomorrow, and fantasy. Look, Matthew, Mr. Toad's Wild Ride.
I actually saw Alien Pizza Planet on the map.
You saw Pizza Planet on the map?
I'm really excited to actually see the castle.
Yeah. Look, we're in Town Square. So what do you think?
Matterhorn is up there! Look!
It is.
Ooh, Great Moment of Mr. Lincoln. We definitely know about that.
Yeah.
It was at the 1964 New York World Fair.
Yeah. How cool is this? This is where Walt walked.
Yeah, that was so cool.
This is like the original.
I'm looking at Genie Plus. You know, you have to stare at your phone all day.
Yeah, really.
Oh, we got a little bit of construction over there.
I can see the light even closer now. The lamp over there.
Yeah. The always.
Memory of Walt.
Yeah, that used to be his apartment.
Yeah. To view.
There's the castle.
The castle.
Can you see it? Can you, yeah. Oh, hold on. Can you see it? Hold on. It's what? Let me zoom.
Yeah, can you see it?
I love the music.
Oh, look, the trolley.
Yeah, here comes the trolley. Let's move over.
Look, after we're right there.
Yeah, it's going into Tomorrowland. That's where we're going. Right here.
None of this feels real.
It doesn't feel real.
So we're definitely going to be pacing ourselves. We have plenty of time for castle pictures this week. We got a 5-day ticket, so we're going to be coming over. Anna's freaking out. We're walking over to Tomorrowland, and we're going to get some food over at the Pizza Planet. I think our time, it's maybe 5 o'clock our time, so close to dinner time. So we're going to go ahead and get some pizza over here. Matthew suggested Pizza Planet. And you love Toy Story, so I'm sure you're super excited for Pizza Planet, right?
Yeah.
Yes.
And they actually used to have it at Hollywood Studios.
Yeah. And Matthew keeps saying Star Tours, which I think this is exactly like ours. The queue might be a little different, but I think it's pretty much like ours. And then I think the Buzz ride is pretty similar to ours.
Except for the laser guns, actually, like, you know, instead of it being, you know, stuck to the vehicle, that you're
you can detach it. Yeah. Matthew knows all the stuff from probably TPM vids.
Yeah.
And Hannah does too. Do you hear the music? That classic Tomorrowland music. Love it. And I booked us a Space Mountain Fast Pass, or Lightning Lane, correct that, Lightning Lane. We got Genie Plus. So when we were booking our tickets through Undercover Tourist, it was a little bit cheaper, and we were able to go ahead and tack on Genie Plus every day. And we just wanted to do that because we thought we could get the most out of our time here. So we have Genie Plus every day, so I went ahead and, like I said, I booked us a Space Mountain because that one's a really popular one for Lightning Lane. And so we're gonna go eat first and then probably come out and explore a little bit and then go ride Space Mountain. Look at the alien Pizza Planet. I love it.
Yeah, that alien.
Our food was ready, so we came inside for the mobile pickup. And then the dining area is over there. It's really cool. Here is our smorgasbord of food.
Lots of different things.
Yeah, we wanted to try out some things and see what we like.
Pasta, pizzas, and breadsticks in there.
Yeah. We're gonna try it out.
Our first meal at Disneyland. Matterhorn is really cool.
Alice in Wonderland. I just saw a ride.
Yes, Alice in Wonderland's over there, and we are gonna go walk up to the castle and through the castle.
We're gonna do some corporate filming.
Oh, you think so? Oh, I see. Yeah, there's a camera.
Oh, yeah.
What do you think? What about the size of it? What do you think about that?
I don't know. I saw it, it's way smaller than Cinderella.
But I feel like it goes, like, it's wider.
Yeah. It goes wider?
It's more wider.
Yeah.
But Cinderella's is taller.
Already. Already.
Why do I need to do two of them?
This one's actually mine, and it is warm. Big difference from Disney World.
Yeah, that one's yours. This one, the kids and I have been sharing.
Okay.
They're so good.
I mean, try it now. It looks
so good.
Mm-mm-mm.
Let's see if it's as good as I remember.
It is good. I should have bought three of them.
A good sugar picked me up too.
Yeah, that's what I needed. Oh, and who's that? Is that the fairy godmother?
These are the fairies.
Oh, just fairies?
Yeah, they're Flora, Mary, Flora, Fauna, and Mary.
Oh, Flora, Fauna, and Mary. Oh, you know their names. Oh, wow. Matthew knows all of them.
Aurora.
All right, watch your step.
She's really crazy like this.
Yeah.
Army's up there.
Spinning wheels.
Maleficent turned herself into a flying, spewing dragon. It stopped Prince Philip at any cost. It was a fearsome battle. The prince finally threw his sword and struck the dragon in the heart. The standby wait is 80 minutes, so I'm glad we've got the lightning lane. Let's see how lightning fast it is. Space Mountain, that looks familiar, doesn't it? The shape definitely looks familiar. So the kids said that they want to ride together. I don't know how I feel about that. Your first ride, I didn't even get to ride it with you.
Aww. Hey, you should be behind us and record me.
Am I going to record your screens? Put your mask on. We're going in. Put your mask on. We're going in. Matthew was saying how cool it is. We just passed all the standby people, so I like that already. Do you like it? It really looks very spacey.
Yes. It looks kind of, reminds me a little bit of Space Station.
Reminds me of Mission Space a bit.
Well, this is a huge queue.
Is it?
Way bigger than ours.
I think it's definitely cooler than ours. I like the layout of it better. How cool is that? Look at the ride vehicle. What do you think?
It looks nice.
Look, it's like, see, like it's got like blasters at the back of it. All right, you get the front. They wanted front row and they got it.
Launch coordinates. awesome.
Welcome back, space traveler.
Whoa, what'd you think?
That was so fun.
Making our way out. Definitely have to get the kids' assessment once we go outside.
I think it was way faster, but it had more spinning.
You thought it was faster than what?
Than the one at, well, Disney World.
And I don't think it's faster than Disney World.
It felt like it, but this one also felt like, the Disneyland one felt like it had more spinning than drop.
Your hair.
That's it's the like thing sticking with out. Disney. They had more drops. Yeah.
What did you think, Matthew?
Well, first of all, speaking of the drops weren't really too big.
No. Space Mountain Inn on Disney World Magic Kingdom is definitely more intense.
Yeah, more.
What are you doing up there? What is happening?
But a few other things. First of all, I really liked it. I really liked the ride. I really liked what goes on the Another thing is that the music, that was awesome.
I liked the music. And I felt like you could see the stars better.
Yeah, but you could hear the music better than Disney World, where it's a little bit thick.
Yeah, and it was definitely smoother. It wasn't like jerky, like hurting you, pulling you around, jerking you around, that sort of thing.
Well, it was jerking me around because I didn't know which way we were going to turn.
Yeah, I felt like that one turned like different ways, whereas the one in like Disney World, I think it just kind of goes one direction and it keeps going around and around.
Two different tracks.
Yeah, that's true. Walking by Alice in Wonderland, my favorite ride here. We're gonna make our way on into Toontown.
The monorail did a big honk. So it is just me and Hanny. Joe was not feeling well from our travel day, and he said his eating just was off. So him and Matthew are going back to the room. I would have let Matthew stay out with us, but he is in a separate room with Joe. And we just started doing that because I get better sleep.
Oh my God, buddy!
I get better sleep when we're in separate rooms because I'm a light sleeper and Joe is a snorer, so it just works better for us that way, we have learned. So anyway, the boys are going back to the room to get some rest, and Hannah and I are gonna head over to Roger Rabbit's ride. I booked us a lightning lane, and we're gonna go right over there. And I see some characters over here, so let's go over here and look at the characters. We got several characters out.
Look, Woody, Merida, Miguel, Pinocchio, and Geppetto. So cool.
On the count of three, we're all gonna say goodbye. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Everybody say bye.
Bye.
See you later, friends. Bye, Woody. Bye, Miguel. Bye, Merida.
What did we pick up?
Oh, we got a Tinkerbell shoulder pad.
Yes. So do you want to put her on?
Yes.
Okay. Just got some pictures with the shoulder plush, so we gotta see how it looks on ya. Very cute. Okay, so fly like Tinkerbell, and let's fly on over to Toontown. You ready? All right, fly off, Tinkerbell. Wait, what's your name? You're not Tinkerbell, so you have Tinkerbell, but you need Stinkerbell. Stinkerbell. Stinkerbell and Tinkerbell. Pinkerbell. There you go. Pinkerbell. Got it. Let's go.
Let's fly all the way.
All right. Go fly. Fly, Pinkerbell. Fly. Fly to Toontown. So, Toontown will be closing down, I believe, in March because they're going to be doing like a whole kind of refurb over here, updating it. I think it's going to go along with the Mickey Minnie's Runaway Railway ride. And so that's gonna be really awesome, but we wanted to bring the kids over here so they could kind of see it how it is right now. Unfortunately, some of it is, we can see all this construction stuff. So anyway, and then we're gonna go over to ride Roger Rabbit. So we'll ride Roger Rabbit and then we'll come out and we'll explore a little bit, okay?
Yeah, explore.
So let's do the ride first.
I'm gonna drive.
You're gonna drive us? I think it's gonna be pretty crazy. All right. We got Hannah and me. There we go. It's about to get crazy.
Is she spreading her pixie dust everywhere?
She's a little stink.
She's a little stink.
Don't listen to her.
Oh, you're gonna spin it already? Hannah, why are you so obsessed with the spinning? It'll spin on its own anyway. Yeah. Look how creepy. Hannah, get us out of here. Get us out of here.
Not very short.
What'd you think?
It was really fun.
Kind of remind me a little bit like Winnie the Pooh, but then you spin around a lot, or you can spin it. Kind of like on, Buzz Lightyear, you got the spinning feature on that.
Today we've already done a lot of spinning eyes, like Space Mountain.
Space Mountain's not spinning.
You spin around in circles.
You know, you don't spin around in circles. Not like this. Not like a teacup.
Well, not like when you're staying still and you spin.
Let's go do something else.
Yeah. Oh, hello. I thought you were fishing.
That's cute, huh?
Oh, there's Goofy.
Goofy. So I booked us Matterhorn bobsleds to do. And it's about an hour. So we're just gonna kind of hang out, look around over here, and explore a bit. Goofy's gas. Oh, look over here. Goofy water. Wacky water, screaming water, surfing water, liquid water. They have all kinds of water.
I wonder what this kind of water.
Bruiser.
Regular.
No. Hey, which one is that one? What is that kind?
I don't know.
Did you turn it or push it or?
I don't
know. Or it comes all the way off? What'd you do on this one? Just push?
Push.
Okay, what kind of water is that?
Sounds like wacky water.
That's a singing water. I don't know.
I think it's probably wacky water.
Look at the sign that says Toontown. Isn't that cool? So yeah, they're gonna totally redo this over here and make it go. Oh, look, there's Minnie. It's Minnie at her house.
Oh, there's Mickey Mouse at his house.
And Mickey's at his house. How cute. So we got some photos with Mickey and Minnie, and we just love it. It's so cute with them out in front of their houses. And Hannah wants to go do the little kitty coaster over here. And well, Dad and I didn't do this because we didn't come this far in. It is called, what is it called? Gadgets Go Coaster. And it says it's a wait time of 30 minutes. So, do you want to wait 30 minutes for that, Han?
I mean, it's probably going to be actually 30 minutes.
It says 30 minutes. Let's go explore a little bit more. Chip and Dale Treehouse. Let's see how much they actually have open. Oh, they got peanut butter up there. Cashew butter, acorn butter. Okay, you gonna go up?
Yeah.
Okay, I don't know that I'm going up. It looks pretty small. Yeah, you going up there, and I'll wait for you. Hannah's up in Chippendale's tree house. Let's see if she comes down and around. There's bigger stairs. Yeah. Kind of like Swiss Family.
Yeah, they're screaming like
crazy. For what? Donald Duck and his boat. There's Goofy's house. Normally you can play in all this stuff, but because of COVID, I guess they're
kind of playground-ish areas are closed off. But doesn't that look really cool?
Yeah. Can you go inside Goofy's house?
I don't think you can go in his house.
Yeah, I thought Tom could go in there.
No, he's standing in front of, I think they're just doing meet and greets, because normally you could go through Minnie's house, but right now they're just doing like a distance meet. Goofy was out here just a minute ago. This is his garden. Don't touch Hannah. Look, he's got a jack-o'-lantern over there. Like all year long jack-o'-lantern. Cool. Corn, watermelon.
Popcorn.
2 to 5 years old, you wouldn't even be able to go over there anyway. Look, they got all those jack-o'-lanterns over there. I don't know why I can't say jack-o'-lantern. Words are hard. Is that Pluto's house? Not as much going on here now because I guess of COVID, and then it's about to be under construction. It's still really awesome to see it as it is. Really cool. We don't have anything like that.
Okay, you wanna go do something else, like maybe Pinocchio?
Oh yeah, good idea. Let's go do that. Is Maleficent around here with all these crows? We better go before we get pooped on. Hurry, 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 Hannah. I don't wanna get pooped on. Seriously, Maleficent, she's somewhere around here. And I think I just saw some poop fly from the sky.
Me too. And it was like right in front of
me. Gross. Get out of here. No, another one. Do not get dropped on, Hannah. Do not get dropped on. The ducks are so cute. Oh, that girl's making them fly off. Look. We love Disney ducks, don't we? Hannah and I grabbed a lot of photos over there at the castle. We just had ourselves a little photo shoot. Bye bye, duckies. Oh, here's another one. Hey, little guy. Quack, quack, quack. So cute. So cute.
I know.
And we're gonna make our way over to the Jolly Holiday Bakery. Got ourselves a little bit of a snack. Our eating's been a little wild today, so we're gonna make sure we don't go back to the room with hungry bellies. We wanna be full when we go back to the room, so we have a good sleep tonight. Oh, look at all the duckies. Look, it's a whole family. Going into the Jolly Holiday. There's another ducky.
Oh, two.
Mobile order line. Mobile order pickup. And that looks like ours.
That one?
Yeah, but we have to wait. Hi. 7648. All right, thank you.
Hannah wanted to record a beer car.
You don't say such things.
It's not good food.
So we got picked up our food from the Jolly Holiday, and what did we get? Yummo. Let's show ya.
Okay, I got the classic grilled cheese and tomato soup, yum. And then the Matterhorn macaroon. I thought I'd give that a try. And Hannah got a double chocolate chip muffin so she can be all wired up.
That means I'll stay up all night.
No, you won't. We're gonna crash because we got up so early.
Yeah.
Everything smells good and looks good, and we got a great view.
I just wanna eat it now.
And how's the weather?
Perfect. Way better than humid old Disney.
I know. Yeah. Feels really
and
good
I
here.
I feel like this is way more than Disney to do it. Or like more intense.
You think so?
Yeah. That's what it feels like. Well, what I mean to say is like more newer stuff.
Yeah. It's new and different to you. And to all of us, really. So we are going to sit here at the Jolly Holiday and enjoy this nice little snack, whatever you want to call it. Let's eat. Look at that sunset, Hannah. Isn't it so pretty? It does. I'll have to turn it around and show you. We are going to the Matterhorn bobsled. So how was the Jolly Holiday Bakery?
It was really good. I love that. Bakery.
Yeah.
No. But my chocolate muffin, my double chocolate muffin, all it was pretty much the same thing as a chocolate cake, but in a like a muffin form.
Yeah. So pretty much like having a chocolate cupcake, but then there's no frosting, right?
Yeah.
So we are gonna make our way over to the Matterhorn, and then we'll be making our way out because our time, it is after 8 o'clock our time.
Yeah.
And since it's travel day and we got up at like 5 o'clock this morning, we're gonna get back to the room and crash. And so that we can wake up fresh tomorrow. But we'll be ahead of the game tomorrow because DCA opens at 8 a.m. But for us, that 8 a.m. will feel like 11. So that's gonna feel really good. I think we should feel good and refreshed tomorrow. So we got that advantage going for us.
But you know what? I'm hoping this kind of wakes me up.
So, no, we gotta get ready to go to sleep.
So it can stay.
Maybe it'll lull you to sleep. Do you think the bobsleds will lull you to sleep? Oops. Probably not. Let me show you what it looks like. So pretty with the sun going down. All right, Hannah, put your hand up and show them. There it is. So pretty with the sun setting and the monorail's coming through. Lots of monorail sightings. Oh.
One thing. I wanted to show you Tinker.
Oh yeah, she put Tinkerbell in like
this
a little seat.
Her new ride. I don't want her to get wet or anything, and I don't want her to fling off my shoulder. So this is her new seat. This is her seat, though.
Silly girl.
I
got number 5 and I got number 6. We're gonna be in the caboose.
I feel so good.
Hannah, watch out, people coming. I know. She's ready. Ready?
Yeah!
Here we go. Did you like it?
Yes.
Yeah, that was cool. That was fun. 60 minutes. Not for us. That was quick with the lightning lane.
For us, it was like 5 minutes.
Maybe 10.
Yeah,
but not bad. Not bad at all.
That one, it wasn't too bad. It wasn't like 60 minutes.
Yeah. I think we're going to go see if we can hop on the monorail to go back. Save our feet just a little bit of walking, getting back to the Disneyland Hotel. So let's see if we can hop on. Here's our ride. I like the Mickeys on the outside. Isn't that so cute? Where do you want to sit? Right here? Let's sit right here so we can look out.
Yeah?
Hello, everyone. Welcome aboard the Disneyland monorail. We are now beginning a 2.5 mile journey to downtown Disney Station and back. For a safe trip, remain seated, keeping your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the cabin. Be sure to watch your children, and no smoking, please. If you will be leaving us here and returning later today, please hold on to your park ticket as you leave the station. You may reboard the monorail for a return trip to Tomorrowland up until 1.5 hour prior to Disneyland closing.
Made our way off the monorail. We talked to some people on there. They were very nice. There's a little girl talking to Hannah. And they live like 20 minutes away. So we always end up talking to people, don't we?
Yeah, I think it's always us. Siblings never want to make friends.
Yeah, I know. Maybe when we're all together as a family, people just, I mean, it's just different when it's just me and you. We usually chat with people.
There's downtown Disney.
All right, we are going to go ahead. Take this off. We're gonna go ahead and close out today. I know it's a little different because Joe is not here, and hoping he feels better tomorrow and gets well rested tonight. He said he was up there in his PJs just relaxing. So thank you guys so much for following along on this travel day to Disneyland, California, and we will see you guys next time for some more magical moments. Bye.